The mobile entertainment system includes the two rear displays on the back of the front head restraints, a remote controller, two headphones, and USB and HDMI ports on the back of the center console. Connect a source to the USB or HDMI port and then press the power button on the remote controller. The position of this switch on the remote controller determines whether the left or right display is controlled. Select either USB or HDMI with the remote controller to select a source. If multiple sources are connected, the two rear displays can be set independently. These buttons on the remote controller can then be used for normal video operations, menu selection, and setting adjustment. These buttons allow you to toggle the connected source's audio between the vehicle's speakers and the headphones. Push this switch to turn the headphones on or off. Slide this switch to choose the left or right rear display. Press this button to choose a mode setting that best suits what is playing. The indicator light next to the selected mode will illuminate. The headphones turn off automatically after several minutes with no sound or after 4 hours of continuous use. There are also ports for wired headphones on the back of the center console. Press the audio button on the control panel and then touch rear display to control the mobile entertainment system from the front seats. Keep in mind that this is only for functions such as selecting a source, muting the audio, or locking the remote controller. Sources connected to the USB or HDMI ports cannot be viewed on the front display screens. Please see your Infiniti InTouch Owner's Manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.